Taliban declared victory over the US. The Taliban called US as powerful and arrogant force. Taliban marked August 19, 2021 as the country's independence from British colonial rule, marked by the Anglo-Afghan Treaty of 1919 known as the Treaty of Rawalpindi. The Taliban statement read as, "Praise be to God. Today we celebrate the anniversary of independence from the British occupation, while we, by the grace of God, and with thanks to the jihadi resistance, have defeated another powerful and arrogant force and forced it to withdraw from the pure land of Afghanistan." The Taliban considered the withdrawal of US, Soviet, and British forces as a victory. The Taliban said there is no doubt that this divine victory was achieved by God at the hands of a helpless people like the people of Afghanistan, who defeated three arrogant empires in three successive centuries. It is thanks to this blessing that we work together with all honesty and sincerity to establish Islamic system, to unite this country, to uplift it and advance it, the statement said, adding, "We ask God to grant our Muslim people success in achieving this lofty wish for Afghanistan. Let it be ruled by the Quran, and may peace be upon you and the Islamic Emirate of Afghanistan." The Taliban called the imams and preachers across Afghanistan to gather citizens to cooperate with the new government and to pray for these Friday prayers, emphasizing the connection they seek between the country's population and their hardline fundamentalist values. "We ask all the honorable preachers to deliver a Friday sermon tomorrow, urging citizens to cooperate in order to build and advance the nation without trying to escape from it, and to return all cadres involved to the country. The group's committee for advocacy, guidance, recruitment, enjoying good and forbidding wrong," said in a statement published by the Taliban on an official Twitter account. Imams and preachers are asked to deliver a statement of interest on the Islamic system for the citizens, and a call for unity, and to address the spoiled response to the enemy's negative propaganda and provocations in order to convince and reassure the people.